Welcome to Bethlehem, Pennsylvania, home of Vegan Treats Bakery. For over 10 years, founder Danielle Konya has been making and delivering sweets to lucky East Coast area restaurants and cafes, winning the hearts and taste buds of vegan and non-vegan customers alike. As a vegan with a do-it-yourself ethic that is only rivaled by her sweet tooth, Danielle set out to make a vegan cake that didn't just taste good, but actually tasted better than any other cake, vegan or otherwise. And she succeeded, and has the awards to prove it, proudly displayed on the walls of her Pennsylvania factory. As a vegan, we often feel lucky when we find a vegan item on a dessert menu or in a bakery display. But here, there are so many treats to choose from, each one more beautiful and tempting than the next. Chocolate cake with buttercream frosting and a daisy on top. Peanut butter and chocolate candy cake. Chocolate chip tart, New York style cheesecakes, chocolate brownie cake, the peanut butter bomb, and many others which I've been fortunate to try in New York restaurants. Recently, we were in Bethlehem, Pennsylvania, and I was not going to miss the opportunity to stop in at Vegan Treats. It's a rainy day here in Bethlehem, Pennsylvania, but there's nothing better than to warm up and get a sweet, comforting, delicious treat here at Vegan Treats. Vegan Treats Bakery, the eighth wonder of the world. That's what this says. There are so many different amazing treats. Donuts, cookies, brownies, chocolate-encased strawberry shortcake, brownie chunk cheesecake, French pastry sampler, everything you could have ever imagined in a treat, and these are all vegan. Danielle Konya has created this place, Vegan Treats, and I've tried many of the cakes in New York City because they distribute to New York City to many of my favorite restaurants. But we're here in Bethlehem, Pennsylvania, where the factory is, and we're going to sample some of the great treats.
This is crazy. Why can't we have these everywhere? And it's printed on 100% recycled paper. Pay attention.
There is a way to do things right. We can have it all. Have it all. And not destroy things in the process. Okay, let's go get something gooey.
Like those cupcakes you used to get only. I bet these are a lot better. This is a peanut butter bomb and it's gluten-free. This is a chocolate chip zucchini cake, which is also gluten-free. And then, oh, this is gorgeous. It's like a, it's in phyllo dough. It's a baklava type of treat. And then, I guess this is chocolate inside. Chocolate covered with chocolate. Chocolate, chocolate, chocolate. Gorgeous. So, should I take a bite? Okay, I'm gonna try one. Be very careful because they are gooey. Okay. Good. This is peanut butter and it's really good. Okay. Oh, another bite. That's good.
And as if the four treats Gary and I devoured on our visit were not enough, we just had to sample the two soft-serve dairy-free ice creams Danielle makes daily at her bakery.
They have two homemade flavors every day. Today it's mint and chocolate. And I couldn't decide which one to get, so I got both. Mmm, mint.
Oh, it's so good.
Oh, I like the way the flavor really comes to you. Mint. Mmm. It's perfect. Want to try some?
Yum.
Okay, maybe mint and chocolate together. Because you know you get mint chocolate ice cream sometimes. There's mint and chocolate.
Mm. This is so good.
You can also find recipes for vegan desserts on our website. We have many audio interviews with vegan cookbook authors on the Real website that you can listen to and learn from. And please drop us a line with your comments and questions to info@responsibleeatingandliving.com. Responsible Eating and Living is a not-for-profit 501c3 corporation. Our programs are possible only with generous donations from viewers like you.
You gotta have a bite of that.